Casey went this way. Come on.
Abby, you know the murder dog can't hurt you anymore. You're safe.
But what if he breaks out of prison? The duck is smart, and it would be a mistake to underestimate him. I should have just fed him the bread that day.
Blaming yourself will only make it worse. You couldn't have known that he was crazy, psychotic, wacky, kooky, murderer.
The heck?
Let's try an exercise. Sit back, try to relax, close your eyes. Now take 3 deep breaths. Good. Now, what do you see?
I see a pond, and I'm feeding the ducks.
Okay, what are the ducks doing?
They're running around and...
What's happening? Abby! No! Abby, what's the matter? Abby! It's okay!
No, we're supposed to be in jail.
I was a mistake to underestimate me. My mistake!
That?
It's bread. Do you want some?
Yeah, I do.
Your bread.
Is this keto? Jen,
how could you have known that he was a psychic? Why do I keep saying psychic? 3 deep breaths. Now, I want you to imagine. What do you see? Tell me, what do you see?
I see a pond. Oh my gosh.
What's happening?
It's him. It's him. It's the murder duck. He has an axe.
No, Abby, calm down. It's okay. I did it all the way in here.
Wait, bounce.
Grandmother won't look at her.
Okay.
Julie? We got a rogue dog.
What's that?
Do you want this?
Press the dang button.
What's that? What's that?
It's bread. Do you want some?
Yeah. Get some. Okay. The farts. Oh, God.